A true test of guts and grit continues with this nice weather. Thousands pushing themselves to the limit in Platte City for this year's Warrior Dash. It does continue today. The three-mile obstacle course at Platte Ridge Park has runners tackling everything from those mud pits to the cargo climb and the Great Warrior Wall. The Warrior Dash, by the way, helps raise money for St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital.